What's up guys, Dr. T here, and today I'm back with another video. Please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on keys, and check out the Roblox group. So guys, today we got some leaks for how the Exodia cards are going to look for 6-star Yugi. As you can see here in this image, we can see Yugi's cards that were leaked yesterday, which is pretty cool overall. But that isn't all that I managed to find. Also guys, I have here for you all today is I managed to find this on Marco's Twitch. Make sure to go check it out, link in the description. He has a video up there of pretty much explaining how Exodia works and stuff. So yeah, enjoy everyone. Here you go.
Exodia is gonna be his skill you click for, definitely. He's like, Exodia! Obliterate! But it's probably gonna spawn from where he is instead of just running. No, I'm just gonna make it spawn as Exodia and he just runs down the entire lane. Screw it.
So, from what we can tell, Exodia is gonna be like, maybe kind of like late Yagami, but like a single lane, I'm guessing. But who knows? Let me know what you guys think about this in the comments. I hope you guys enjoyed this leak video. Please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and check out my Roblox group. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace. Happy to everyone. Take care.